Hey! Spaceman here. We're on Aya, doing side shit. Let's get her done. This isn't a way out. Dang it. Hey. What's up?
When I first escorted you through our city, I wasn't sure it was the right thing, but you proved I was wrong to doubt. No, more than that. You didn't have to save the captives from exaltation. I wonder if you realize what that meant to us.
We're in this together. The initiative wants to help.
I still get that annoying space helmet voice stuck on me. I don't know what the deal is.
What can I do for you?
Nothing.
Thanks for your time.
Ishare, Pathfinder.
I'll come back when I don't have spooky voice. Helmet, spooky helmet voice. Politics, man. All right. Got more stuff to do. Yeah. Hey, bro. I need to buy a thing.
Weird question. You don't have any key Loa seeds, do you?
Yes, I do. Need some?
Yes. Alright. What else we got? Oh, right there. Hey, Ro.
You're one of Ambassador Rial's candidates to live on the Nexus.
I am. Glad you finally showed up. Let's get down to it. I've lived my whole life wanting to meet aliens who didn't want me dead. But my family's here. How can I stay in touch with them from the Nexus?
You'll have ways to send them text messages and comm transmissions.
I want contact with the people I love. You offer machines. You're not good enough, Pathfinder.
Aww. I ran by a bunch of stuff. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, it's that scientist. Hey, what's the deal, yo?
I can't work under these conditions. What does it take to be left alone?
Simmer down, man.
Ease off. I'm here to help. You reported that someone in the Resistance threatened you. Tell me exactly what happened.
I didn't know Riala was sending the Pathfinder. I deserve no less, of course.
Geez.
I was measuring the photonic dispersal from the canopies when some random brute interrupted me. I asked him to move, and he got nasty. Said it was my fault his friend was dead. Ridiculous.
Do you know what he meant by that?
He ranted nonsense about a vessel and selling slots to outsiders. He got right up in my face and compared me to a cat. He wanted to kill me. I could see it in his eyes. The whole conversation made no sense. I think he was inebriated.
Sounds like there's more to this. Don't suppose you caught his name?
Didn't ask, didn't want it, didn't need it. When he left, I tagged him with infrared dye from my sample kit. Invisible to the naked eye, but not to a scanner.
I'll scan people around the Resistance headquarters. See if I find him.
You're supposed to represent our interests on Aya. Go, represent. I have work to do.
Chill, bro. Hey, bro. Let's talk.
Pathfinder, Ambassador Riala didn't think you'd have time for me.
She said you needed to talk before agreeing to live on the Nexus.
This is the opportunity of a lifetime. I'm an anthropologist, but I've only ever studied my own people. I've heard the Nexus is home to multiple species and cultures. It would be fascinating and possibly dangerous. Bacteria, viruses, other contaminants. My family worries about me. Are you sure I'll be safe?
They wouldn't let me on Aya if I was a walking petri dish, would they?
You aren't taking this seriously enough to satisfy my family. I can't go without their blessing. I'm sorry.
Dang it, I'm fucking this up. Hey, you got stuff. Or not, I don't know. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Hey.
Getting acquainted with our new neighbors?
Sort of. All this stuff. The Angara sure do have a rich culture and blah, blah, blah.
You're sauced, aren't you? What's your poison?
I visited that cafe the Angara consider a bar. Asked for their hardest stuff. It was weird, which I like, but had almost no punch. Lightweight. Whoa.
Steady now.
That stuff must have a slow absorption rate. Whoops.
Whoops.
Oh, writer. It's just... this museum reminds me of being on Haitiana during my indentured service as a student. They even have a whole section on the remnant. I didn't come to Andromeda to follow in someone else's footsteps.
It didn't occur to you there'd be indigenous species here? Sentience with a rich history, leading full lives?
I guess.
Even so, the Angara barely have a foothold.
I sound like a robot from that time I swallowed the recorder.
We've already seen.
You might have a point there. Bet nobody here has ever outrun an ancient vault purification field, huh?
Nope.
Or spat in that Archon's ugly mug and lived to talk about it? That was nice work, by the way.
Thank you.
You're right. Not sure why, but ever since I packed up my apartment on the Nexus, something's crawled under my skin. But whatever it is, I promise, I'll get over it lickety-split.
You're fine, Peebee. We all need to cut loose once in a while.
You're very understanding and attractive. Nice combination.
Right.
Think I'll stay in your operation a little while longer.
I do what I want. Alright. Now where am I going? Right here. I gotta go downstairs. What?
Ifra should have come to me.
Axel, I'm alright.
You almost died. What's he doing here?
Looking for you.
I asked the Moshai to set up a meeting. I don't want us to be enemies.
Is this true?
Axel, Ryder rescued me from the Ket. He risked his life to...
Sloan Kelly saved Kadara. Look how that went.
I don't condone what happened on Kadara, but one bad experience doesn't define an entire species.
Your kind has a history of treating each other unfairly. Just ask the Krogan.
How did you...
I've been watching you. You're invaders just like the Ket, except less cautious.
What does that mean?
You'll know soon enough. Do not trust them, Siobhan.
Axel... he didn't used to be like this. He was curious. Brilliant. But the Ket, even without exaltation, they change us.
There's still time to bring him around.
I want to believe that, but his hatred towards aliens...
I'll prove we can be trusted.
I hope so.
Ryder, we just received an emergency recording from EOS.
Wow.
Come to the meeting room when you get back to the Tempest.
That's not good.
Ooh.
got. I'm just chugging along. Alright, got this one. Alright. Musical instrument I found in a ruin. Hey, I got a thing for you, lady.
Pavoa, I'm glad they finally let you into the city. You deserve it. This is Aya's Cultural Museum and History Archive. It's small, but you've already made it brighter.
Any insight you can give me on the remnant tech?
We don't know much. To our understanding, it's always been here. Stars. I would love to be the one to solve that mystery.
Meh.
This is quite a place.
It feels like home to me. Sometimes I think I should move in here. But it's got a long way to go. Someday we'll fill it with relics of the past, each one telling a story. And the people will come here to learn. And to remember.
You'll get there.
With enough hard work, yes.
Is it normal for someone as young as you to be in charge?
I'm no younger than you. And you're a pathfinder.
I kinda inherited the job.
So did I. I was apprenticed to the former curator. It was my job to bring him artifacts from other worlds. When he retired, I sort of fell into his position.
Do you miss relic hunting?
Some days, but mostly I'm happy to spend more time with each piece.
Hi.
Have you always been into history?
Oh, yes. When I was young, I would dig up shells and pretend they were ancient armor pieces. I've always had a big imagination. With only 14 siblings, I got lonely sometimes.
Only 14?
14? That's insane.
Why? How many do you have?
Just the one.
Oh, that's terrible. I'm sorry.
I'll come back when I have something.
Stars guide your travels.
Oh, do I gotta, like, put it on the space helmet? Snap. Hey, I got stuff.
Hello, Pathfinder. Any good news for me?
Is this Ingara? I found it on one of your homeworlds.
Son above. It's an ancient Ravan. A musical instrument. It uses Angara's body energy to produce music. We have them now, but nothing this beautiful. The songs it played were probably lost long ago. How much culture have we forgotten? Art, music, stories. It's all gone.
You're already rebuilding. Look at Aya.
We have a long way to go. In any case, relics like this help us.
I'll come back when I have something.
Stars guide your travels.
Woo-wee. Alright. I gotta talk to... Oh. Well, I'm gonna go scan that dude, I guess. Where's he? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Downstairs.
Sam, what's this?
Your decontamination console for visitors to the med center. Touch the start pad to use it.
I'll do that later.
I detect the infrared dye Sorvis Len used to mock the person who threatened him.
That's our man.
Hey, bro.
I know why you're here. The botanist. You want an apology for what I said to him.
I only have one side of the story. Tell me yours.
It's hard to explain.
Try me.
Aya isn't big enough to give everyone a home. We each live here a short time and then move on. For someone to come, another must go. The exchanges are chosen at random. We call this arrangement the Vassal. Time of change. It worked well until now.
The Vassal never accounted for outsiders living on Aya.
There's only so much room. When our leaders agreed to make a place for your people here, it came with a cost. My friend won a place on Aya, but he sold that slot so one of you could stay here instead.
Sold it how? What did he get?
Comforts for his family, resources to improve their home on Haval. He always put others before himself. That's how he died, fighting Ket on Vold. When I found out, I was angry. Said things to your botanist I shouldn't have, but I'd never hurt your people.
I believe you, and I'm sorry for your loss. Between us, that botanist is kind of a jerk.
He didn't fear my anger. I respect that.
I'll talk to our ambassador, see if we can minimize our impact on your vassal.
We don't expect things to be easy. Only that you understand, nothing is free for us.
Bah. Ooh, what you got?
Inventory's there. Go on and look.
I want to try this. Okay. I'm on in here just because.
Sam, is this thing safe?
No. Yes. The slight ringing in your ears is nothing to worry about.
Very reassuring.
Alright, that's enough of that. What do you got, bro?
I assume you're the human everyone's buzzing about.
No, that's the other
human. If you're looking
for
treatment, I'm afraid I don't know enough about human physiology to be much help. Unless you can make use of the ion beds.
Is there something special about the beds here?
They're filled with a negatively charged ion gel. The gel works with our natural electricity to speed recovery.
Think it'd work on other species?
Without bioelectricity, it would be of small benefit, but it might reduce pain.
If Jal takes a hit on my watch, my doctor needs to know how to treat him. Can you point me to resources she can use to learn your methods?
So you're considering all possibilities. Jal is in good hands. I have medical journals on treating Angaran injuries and preventing complications. You're welcome to upload them to your ship's doctor for study.
Cool.
Is there something special about the beds here?
They're filled with a negatively charged ion gel. The gel works with our natural electricity to speed recovery.
Think it'd work on other species?
Without bioelectricity, it would be of small benefit, but it might reduce pain.
Tell me more.
So you guys are electrically charged?
Our bodies produce a store of electricity that we can dispel in a surge of energy. We use it for short-range communication, healing, even combat. I admit, I was surprised to learn your kind doesn't have that ability.
Some of us are biotic. It's similar. Kinda.
I would be interested to study biotics.
Yeah.
I'll get moving.
Ishari.
So Angaran's got lightning powers, basically. Alright. Let's get out of here. Suck at talking to people, sorry.
Pathfinder.
Any news on what happened to Sorvis Len?
Do you know about the Vassal? The Angaran lottery that decides who gets to live on Aya?
I've heard of it. Why?
Angar are selling their slots to come here, so our people can stay in their place. Including a member of the Angaran Resistance. He was killed on Vold. Wouldn't have happened if he'd been here.
No one told me of this arrangement. Well, we have to do something.
Governor Shai is on our side. She'll know what to do.
You're right. We need to solve this problem together. Thank you, Pathfinder. I'll forward your proposal to Director Tan immediately.
Bye.
That's all for now.
I'm here if you need anything.
Did I just level up? I think I leveled up. That's neat. What else we got? Seeds. Gotta talk to these fools. Alright. I'm gonna botch this, I bet. I'm terrible at people, talking to people in real life, man. It's like, oh god. I don't know what this person wants. Hey, bro. Alright, I guess you don't want to talk. How about now? There we go.
Ambassador Riala said you're thinking of moving to the Nexus.
Pathfinder. I'm honored even to be considered for the transfer. I won't be happy as just an observer. I want, need to work. I engineer power systems. Will I be allowed employment alongside your people?
If you put in a request, someone will get back to you.
And if they refuse? We'll have to think about it. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Did I say the right thing? Jeez. Alright, heading there. Ah. All right.
I found Kiloa seeds for Eos. Is this enough?
It's perfect. I'll make sure Eos gets them.
Here, I found the solar amplifier for Vold.
They'll be happy to see this. No more power outages. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Yay. All right. Is that everything? I think that's everything. We can go now. Let's get out of here. Go. Get to the spaceship. Do it now.
See you later, bitches.
Alright.
Peebee said she wanted to talk to you.
Aw, shit. I got emails. Aw. Oh, sweet. I guess we're bugging PB about a thing.
Puck, Puck, Puck. You're gonna be the gateway to so many great things, my friend.
Hey there. You named her Puck?
Yep. Proof of concept. To distinguish her from Zap, your souped-up, nasty combat version.
Zap? I like it.
Yeah, it's edgy. The storage box from the vault on Eos was the key to everything. Including integrating that piece of Remtech you got me. But our new observer friends are just the beginning. I'm working on something even bigger.
I'm all ears.
So get this. We can only scan for remnant signatures we've already encountered. My scanner's doing that around the clock. But if I integrate the right Remtech, we could scour the cluster for any remnant signature, even ones we don't have. My scanner would literally become a remnant mystery detector.
What would we be looking for?
That's the point. We don't know what all is out there, so we don't know even what to look for. I came to Andromeda to touch the unknown, to find the never-before-found. Once I perfect this scanner, it'll do exactly that. All I need is 3 specific pieces of Remtech.
We can do that.
You? Rock. Pock and Zap think so too. So far, I've located the first piece. It's back on Eos. I'll upload the coordinates.
Aw, man, we're gonna scavenger hunt. Okay. What else we got? I wanna go to Kadara first, though, I guess. I bet her shit's gonna send me there, though, so maybe I should do that first. I don't know. Yeah, why don't we handle that? Actually, I have skills. Skills. What am I rounding out? Pistolas. I don't know which one of these I want. I'll probably go with this one. That's fine. Alright. Yeah, I guess we're gonna go pay Eos a visit. Gotta do people's loyalty shits, you know? Eos.
Responded.
We'll keep an eye out in the sector.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Thinks my helmet's on. Oh, what's going on? Oh, okay. Yeah, that would be... What? Hold up, yo. Where's this? That setting is broken. Oh, dang it. That's why. Oh, that shit is broken. Son of a bitch. Why you do this to me, game? Why? That's annoying. I can't take off my helmet ever again. It's fine. I don't need a helmet anyway. So dumb. I might mess around with that some more. Okay. Yeah, where's this business? Over here. Maybe if I switch my helmet around. Alright. Yeah, I know what I can do. Let me try this. I'm gonna be really pissed if I can't, like, change this anymore. That son of a bitch. Alright. Well, that's cool. It's fine. It's fine. Whatever. Damn it. Alright, that's better. How? Oh.
Find the tech we're after. Here's the first piece of Remtech, Peebee.
Awesome. One down, two to go. Syncing with my scanner. The second piece is on Havarl. Uploading coordinates.
We claim the site, Initiative Scum!
Outlaws!
Guess we're not the only ones interested in this tech.
Yeah.
squad.
They wanted the Remtech. Wonder why.
We got the piece we came for. We can move on.
Yo, whatever. How do I get out of here? I gotta like fast travel away, and that's the only way. That's the only way. Alright. Guess we're heading out. Wait, what's that? Oh shit, the plant samples. I gotta grab that. Let me go grab that. We'll do that. While I'm here, you know. Let's do it. Plant samples for some guy.
Remnant pillars. Bound to be a few lurkers. Yeah, erosion and whatever. Let's find some...
Pathfinder, my sensors read an Andromeda plant sample nearby. I detect a Ket coming ahead.
Yep.
A Ket surveillance device is nearby, Pathfinder. I advise to...
You said that was a surveillance device. What was it for?
Monitoring the colonists. It appears the Ket are gathering data on the initiative.
Can we stop it?
I detect surveillance devices in other camps. Once you locate them, I can determine the best course of action.
I'll end this one here, and next time we'll pick up with more of Peebee's loyalty shenanigans. Let's do it. Thanks for watching.